And you and Anderson Cooper are going on tour together.
We are. You're
your friends, but what are you doing on tour?
Well, our first stop, by the way, is the Wang Theater in Boston.
Watch it. Watch it now.
Hilarious.
Watch it.
Anderson and Andy at the Wang. No punchline necessary.
We're
Boston, Chicago, and Miami. And he interviewed me
in
New York.
You playing Boners in Miami?
Yeah, Boners in Miami. Boners, Boner Shack. He interviewed me in New York for my book tour, and it was really fun. The number one question I get on these, when I go around, is what's your housewives tagline? That's what everybody wants to know.
Yeah.
Because you know at the beginning of the show, they all have a tagline.
They pose me
and
like,
so, and,
you don't
and
mess with my, they, yeah.
Exactly.
Oh, I love
so,
it. What
so
is
you
want
to hear my tagline, my housewives tagline? Okay, I have to stand up for
it. Oh, this is great.
Okay, I'm going to do it right there.
Drum roll, please.
I may be a man, but I fight like a girl.
Oh, hey, that's really good.
Yeah,
I like that.
That's good. Yeah, exactly. But I brought you some Housewives taglines, because you need a tagline.
Okay. I'd love one.
All right.
From Andy Cohen. Should I just read it?
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Let's read it. All right,
I brought you three.
Okay, good.
Okay.
When I walk into a room, I host it.
Yeah!
I'm about to 30 rock your world.
Yeah.
Last one here.
This was good. This thing you did.
Which one?
Yes,
yeah,
that was
okay.
Good.
I would love to write you a thank you note, but I'm not sure you know how to read.
Watch What Happens Live every Sunday through Thursday, 11 p.m. on Bravo.